My daughter, many are only wanting to hear lukewarm messages. They are growing cold in their hearts, and while they have their hand on the plow, they are looking back. But Jesus said to him, "No one having put his hand to the plow and looking back is fit for the kingdom of God." My daughter, my people are not ready for the very hard times that are coming. You are living in the last days, and when my people go to sleep and relax, their hearts grow cold. The enemy never sleeps, and while my people stop praying, relax, entangle themselves into the cares of this world, and grow cold, the enemy advances in his evil plans. I say to you, occupy until I come, and be about your Father's business.